Hello, friends. Welcome to Suni Art. This is Suni. Hello, 大家好，欢迎来到 Suni Art。我是 Suni。今天呢，跟大家分享了我们这个小碎花，蓝色小碎花的画法。Today, I'm going to share with you how to paint these little small blue flowers. Okay. So it's the same. I'm using the paint from Heritage. Okay. 还是一样的，我还是用这个 Heritage 美国 Heritage 的颜料，我用的是这个深紫色，还有一个就是那个蓝宝石。So the color I'm using here is dioxazine purple and also the sapphire blue, of course with the white color. 当然也有一个白色的颜料。有时候呢，如果你需要大瓶的呢，你可以你用的很多，比如黄色、白色呢，我就会买大罐的。Like for example, the titanium white, white color and yellow color.Usually we use a lot, so I will have a big tub. This one is 120 ml. 这个是120 ml 的。然后呢，我就觉得这样子它就没有这样快干 ，and also it dry not so soon. So I will take a little bit of the white color. 我会拿一点白色出来。其实我们用到的颜料很少了。Actually, we use a little bit of the color, not so much. You see here.It's actually quite a lot. 其实这里有蛮多的。然后呢，我们的蓝色呢也是用的很少哦，蓝和紫都很少，用的很少。And the blue, sapphire blue, and the purple also we don't use much. Of course, one important medium that we need is the extender medium. 还有一个很重要的剂呢，就是这个磁干剂。磁干剂是非常非常非常的重要 ，is very important. So to delay the drying time and also at the same time, you can make your painting more smooth. 然后呢，它主要的，它除了让你的颜料缓干呢，也可以让到我们的彩绘比较柔和。所以呢，你看我会在这里画一些小碎花。So I will paint some little blue flower here. So the stroke that you learn.I think I have learned teach you before. If you are not familiar with the stroke, you can go back to check my video. 如果你们那个笔法还不熟悉的朋友呢，你可以再看我之前的视频，有教笔法。主要的呢，我们就是画的是逗点笔法。Actually, we learn the important stroke that we use here are the S stroke and the comma, 就是 S 和那个逗点。就是这样子的笔法而已 ，just a simple stroke like that. Okay, so you have to know that I paint this is like a hydrangea. 我就画成好像是绣球花的感觉，所以绣球花呢，一般上呢它都有四个花瓣，所以呢我就是以四个花瓣为基底。So I paint like a hydrangea, so that hydrangea usually have a makeup from four different petals. So I will have four different petals.So now I will start doing here. Extender medium, apply here. 所以呢，我在这里要画画，我就在这里薄涂一层那个磁干液。So a very thin layer, okay? Not so much, 不会很多。然后呢，我们就会局部的放一些蓝啊，一些紫色。So put some blue. You see a little bit only, 一点点而已哦，不会用到很多。所以呢，这一条颜料你可以用很久了。So this tube of color you can use quite some time. It's very safe. 真的很省而已，你们可以看哦。这个真的是很漂亮的紫色。This is really very very nice purple color. You see, just a little bit. 你看吗？只有那么一点点而已 ，just a little bit only. Okay, let us start painting. 我们就来画咯。现在呢，我就局部的先把颜色放上去。So I just put on the color, maybe a little bit here. Okay, here. 然后 then the purple, 然后紫色可以放中间，可以深邃一点点。So some of the part in the center can be darker, so you can have more purple here. Then some blue again. Just it's up to you, yeah. How much you want the color? 这个全部是你自己喜欢的啦。你的蓝要多一点，还是紫要多一点都可以。It's up to you. You want purple more, or you want the blue more? Okay. 然后擦笔 ，then clean the brush, wipe off the brush because the brush already dirty. 然后我们笔已经有颜料了，就把它洗掉。然后呢，我就每次会有一片布啦。Always, I will have a damp cloth with me always. Okay, so I can always clean my brush like that. So then, again after you wash the brush have to dip into the extender again 洗了笔过后呢我还是会再沾一点点的磁干液然后呢单边渐层 then side loading 然后呢我会先画一个组花 I will usually paint the center flower first 这个是刚才我跟大家分享的那个什么笔法 S 笔法This one is the S stroke that I shared with you just now. Okay, 比较清楚了齁。I think it's clearer. Is it clear? Let me see. Okay. Then here another one. 这里另一个。Okay.然后转过来 then turn 这里 another one here and sometimes you can put another S here 有时候呢你也可以在这边再画多一个 S 这样子的话你就看起来比较立体了 then you can see the flower shape is more dimensional then along the side of the center flower you can add some petals然后在这个主花的边呢，你也可以再加一些小花。有时候呢，不一定是四瓣。Sometimes not necessary must be four petals. You see, I do three petals here. 你看这个呢，我才做三瓣而已，都可以。这些呢，就是随便的，就是这样子，有一点花瓣的感觉就可以了。OK。然后这个也有一个比较大的位置，那我们也可以画一个。比较多花瓣的立体一点的 and then here I can also put another one because I have more space here转板子 turn the board and then here just random put some small flower然后这里呢只是随性的画一些小碎花就可以你看这样子就完成了是不是很简单 It's very very simple Then finish ready Then I will use the stylus I love this stylus very much from Stamperia 然后呢我很喜欢这个铁笔它是一套来的它有大有小不同的尺寸 It's very nice with the different sizes lah. I love this one. When I do deco patch also, I found very useful. 当我做那个拼贴的时候，我也觉得它蛮实用的。然后尤其是这个针 ，especially the needle here, I really love it. Okay, then we just dot the center with the white color. 我们也可以这样子呢，点中间。当然，如果没有这个铁笔的朋友，没有关系。But if you do not have this stylus, never mind. So you just use the back of the brush. 你可以用笔。笔端 so you can use the from here okay you can use the back side of the brush but choose a smaller brush you can 选一个比较小的笔都可以不一定要有这个 you don't have this one it's fine so let me try another one maybe a little bit here 可能我们在这里也加一点点进来就是很少的可能几笔而已 maybe just few strokes okayYou can use also the angular brush to put in the color. 你也可以用这个斜笔把颜色沾上去，都可以，很自由的。It's very free. How you want it to look like? Okay. Can 得到，有一点反光。加一点蓝色。You see this purple mixed with the blue is really very nice. 这个蓝加了这个紫色进来，其实你看颜色很漂亮，很漂亮。然后呢，我觉得这个颜色有点浓，我可以用一下我们苏尼亚的颜料来做一下。I found that the white color, usually white color is more thick and opaque. So I will use Suni Art's white color because it's a little bit more diluted, easy to paint. 因为我们苏尼亚的颜料它比较稀。所以呢我觉得比较容易画啦要画它的花的时候So I changed to Suni Art color to try Because this one is a bit thick Also side loading 也是一样的单边渐层先画花的中心 So paint the center four battles， 四半。希望大家可以试试看，真的其实是没有很难。I hope, really hope that you can try. It's really not difficult. Just need some practice. 只是需要一点点的练习而已。我们的颜料又有点太稀了。Can you see that our color is a bit, little bit too diluted also? So I mix it.我就加这两个颜料一起，因为我觉得我们的苏尼亚的颜料呢画这个有一点太稀。 I found that Sunia's color when painting this one is a little bit too diluted, so I mix these two together. 我就两个加起来一起用。Here I can do another S. 我在这里加多一个一个加多一片 ，and then here, okay? Yes, this one is easier. If I mix these two color together, 两个颜色和在一起呢会容易一点，不会太浓，不会太稀 ，not so thick, not so diluted.Different shades of purple. 你有发觉到吗？我的紫色有一点不一样，从这里深慢慢往上就比较浅。Do you notice that the color is dark, then slowly become lighter here because I use lighter color? Okay. So if you want darker, then you can put more of the dioxide purple. See, 整体是不是很不错？这里呢也可以加一些，我也可以直接这样子画。I can paint it directly like this, but the effect is not nice. 你看你直接画这样子是没有很好看，虽然还是要做一些基底的颜色。 So it's better to do some base color, okay? 这样子就完成了， like this, completed already. So hope you can try to play around with the color and also the strokesOkay, so I just continue. And then here, it's good that to use Sunny Arts paint because this one is dilute. It's easy to make the dot. 这里呢最好呢你可以用我们 Sunny Arts 的颜料，为什么呢？因为这里比较稀哈，它要点这个点点呢比较容易点。It's easy to make the dot because the color is more diluted, it's more thin. So randomly, you can put some dot here and there.Okay, so I make another one here. So 我在这里再画一点，你们就看就可以了。You just watch, okay? And listen to the music. 然后听歌，我一边画就不讲了。So I'm not going to say anything. You just listen to the music and see how I paint. 就看我如何画。我用的这支是椭圆笔，你也可以用椭圆笔。这支我用的是八号，有点大。I'm using this one is number 8 feel, but it's a bit big. You can use number 4 or number 6, okay? 好像有点多哎，我的紫色，我的紫画。I found that my flower is a bit more, but never mind 啦哈。但是没关系啦，就是跟大家分享而已啦 ，just share with you.Flower, the red flower here, I'm using three colors. One is the Nepto red light, then the red violet, and also quinacridone violet. 我们这个红花呢，其实我用了三个红，一个是紫红，一个是玫瑰红，还有一个是暖红，这三个颜色 and the white color, three colors together. 我用的就是这三个颜色，你们也可以试试看。You can try also. Thank you. 完成 ，completed。Hope you like it。完成了，希望你喜欢喽，拜拜。